This is a special day. We are doing Psalm 122. Let us go to the house of the Lord. It is a song of ascents of David. I was glad when they said to me, "Let us go to the house of the Lord." Our feet have been standing within your gate, O Jerusalem. Jerusalem built as our city, that is bound firmly together, to which the tribes go up, the tribes of the Lord, as was decreed for Israel, to give thanks to the name of the Lord. Their thrones for judgment were set, the thrones of the house of David. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem, may they be secure, who love you. Peace be within your walls, and security within your towers. For my brothers and companions' sake, I will say, peace be within you. For the sake of the house of the Lord our God, I will seek your good. My brothers and sisters, this psalm celebrates Zion as God's chosen city. And that's what we saw when we were reading Psalms 46, 48, 76, and 87. And the privilege of going there on a pilgrimage, which we noted on Psalm 84, not only is the house of the Lord there, but so are the thrones of the house of David. And so the song begins with the remembering, they say it is past tense, so it begins with remembering the invitation to go to Jerusalem for worship. That is the house of the Lord. The person has now arrived, and that's why he says that our feet have been standing, and their dispersion is climaxed by "I was glad" is now to be fulfilled. Because now his feet are standing right there. The singer looks around Jerusalem by saying boldly, "Our bound family together," probably compares the physical cousins or cousins of the city to the sense of unity the pilgrimage expects to find there. And so in verse 4 he talks of how it is decreed. And the last few verses, the three of them, in light of what Jerusalem should be, the psalm ends by urging God's people to seek the conditions that will make that a reality. And that's why it says the peace of Jerusalem. My brothers and sisters, this psalm is one of the 15 songs of ascents, which were sung by worshippers who were on their way up to the temple. It reflects the joy of seeing God's chosen city, Jerusalem, and being in the house of God to watch. The songs of ascents include Psalms 120 to 134. And he talks of fallers. A faller is someone who traps birds in the scriptures. It is used figuratively or figuratively to describe active enemies of God's people. My brothers and sisters, this is a special time. We turn wholly and fully to God. He is faithful, He is loving and caring.
Lamech